Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on About the Stars. Abu Qatada mentioning Allah's statement, "And indeed, we have adorned the nearest heaven with lamps." Quran, chapter 67, verse 5, said, "The creation of these stars is for three purposes, and they are: 1. As decoration of the nearest heaven, 2. As missiles to hit the devils, and 3. As signs to guide travelers." So if anybody tries to find a different interpretation, he is mistaken, and just wastes his efforts and troubles himself with what is beyond his limited knowledge.